Let's start by establishing a connection between the camera and your smartphone or tablet. Depending on your goals, you can connect via pairing or using Wi-Fi. Use pairing for a connection that is always on. Use Wi-Fi if you only need to connect briefly. This video shows how to connect via Wi-Fi. To connect via Wi-Fi, you'll need to complete these three steps. First, configure your smart device. Launch the SnapBridge app. When prompted, tap Connect to Camera. Choose the type of camera to connect to. In this example, we'll select mirrorless camera. When prompted to choose the connection type, tap Wi-Fi connection. The app will display this dialog. Next, configure the camera. In the camera setup menu, select Connect to Smart Device. Then choose Wi-Fi connection. And select Establish Wi-Fi connection. Confirm that the network name and password are displayed. Finally, connect the camera and smart device via Wi-Fi. In the SnapBridge Wi-Fi connection dialog, tap Next, and then View Options to view smart device settings. Tap the camera network name, and then enter the password displayed by the camera. Return to the SnapBridge app once a connection is established. When a connection is established, the app will display this message. Tap OK. The icon is displayed once a Wi-Fi connection is established. To end the connection, tap the icon. And then tap Yes when prompted. After confirming that the icon has changed, tap the menu icon at the upper right and tap Exit Wi-Fi mode to end the connection.